Welcome back, guys, to one of my other videos on Minecraft. So today, I'm doing a new survival series. Well, not new, my first survival series in Minecraft. So I guess you would say this is Minecraft episode one. So yeah, first let's get some wood so we can start making a shelter, getting some tools, and actually surviving our first night in this beautiful day. Well, in world, because I said surviving my first night, but I can't survive my first night in the day. You know what I mean? Yeah. So then, let me take this map. I'm actually going to make crafting table. Make an axe so I can cut the trees way faster. Make myself a sword or sticks. This and this. Okay, so let's cut all this whole tree down. So pretty much in this video we're going to be looking for somewhere to build our house, and yeah, because I really have no idea where I should build my house, because I don't usually build my house at the spawn. I'm not that type of building my house at the spawn guy, because imagine, I'm not gonna put this world online. We'll probably play with my friends, you never know. Like, they spawn, and the first thing they'll see is my house, then they won't know anything, they'll just go into my house. Because if you spawn, well, build your house somewhere else, they won't know where it is immediately, unless you tell them, or unless they find it themselves. Okay, so let's make the rest of these wooden planks. And now, let's try to find a place to build this house and also get some food. I'll take my sword out so I can find some animals and kill them, and hopefully have a nice delicious dinner. So yeah, let's explore a bit. Let's go to this sand place. Oh, whoa, guys, do you see that in the distance? Is that what I think it is? Oh geez, dude, guys, it's a temple. We actually found a temple already. What? Guys, I actually just put a random seed and I never knew that there was a temple over here. That's cool. Okay, so hopefully we'll get good stuff. What I'm hoping to get. Okay. Is armor. Well, guys, that was creepy. I just heard creepy noises. Wait. That was actually kind of creepy just seeing. I'm gonna turn the music up. If there's any music at all. And let's get to this temple that we just saw from that distance over there. Okay, hopefully there's food in this temple. Food. Because I am actually hungry right now. Did I hurt a villager? No, I didn't. I'm not breaking the block in the middle is because the block could fall on that pressure plate and boom goes all that loot, and I really don't want that to happen. So let's mine our way down carefully because I don't want to jump down like a crazy person. Oh, Oh, beautiful loot. Hopefully there's good stuff. I'm really hoping for good stuff though. Oh my gosh. Bunch of bones! Cool, can tame a dog. And, oh yes, there's a horse armor. So if we find a horse, well actually, we need horse saddles, right? Well, let's break this. Oh yes, we have a horse saddle now. It's perfect. An enchantment book. Okay, this is actually good loot. Emeralds! Guys, we have emeralds! Yo, we're finding really good stuff here. And if I find a lot of dogs, I could have a lot of dogs already. Guys, I can't believe we have that much stuff in the first video. Oh, another emerald! And another saddle! Guys, we could have two horses, but I don't see the point of having two horses, though. So. Okay, well, let's get out of here now. Jeez. Okay, let me break this. There you go. Guys, I can't believe we found this, though. Really good stuff. Now let's get out of here. Oh yeah, but we didn't find any food, but I see a cow over there, so we won't die of hunger. Oh, and there's, guys, I saw a horse over there, guys. Guys, we can possibly have a horse in our first video. And hopefully that horse is fast too. Kill the sheep, because you never know, it could be turned to nighttime, then I have nothing at all to sleep. And I really don't want that to happen. I don't want to just go looking through the night and trying to find a sheep. Hey, if I kill a bunch of cows, I can get some leather armor, so. And I can dye it. I like dyeing armor. Well, okay, where's that horse? Hopefully he'll let us be his partner. Wait, do we have to feed him first? I do have some apples. So, if he's hungry, I'm gonna eat this apple though. Okay, there, I'm gonna give him the rest of the apples. But first, let me kill the sheep. Yay, now we can actually sleep. Yeah, okay, where's that horse? Please tell me you're fast, because I really don't want a slow horse, actually. Whoa, calm down, bro. Whoa, he's eating all of my stuff. That's rude. Sure, man. I gave them literally all of my apples. What is this? Okay, horse. Please tell me you're fast. What's going on? Oh. I have to get out of here first. Okay, how many apples have I gave this horse and he's refusing me? Yo, this horse is rude. I gave them like a bunch of apples. And this is what I get? Giving you 7 apples, please. How dare you! I gave you 7 apples, man! Whoa! This guy's so mean. I gave them literally 7 apples and he's refusing me. This is the worst horse ever, I'm telling you that. Yo, no. You can't refuse me like this, please. Ow! And he drops me! Whoa! so rude. Please, please, please. No, come on, man. Like, don't be rude. Like, I gave you 7 apples, boy. Oh, yes. Why did you do that? Didn't you just love me? You love me, don't you? Yay. Okay. How in the world do I... What, oh, okay. Okay, horse. You better be fast. Don't want a slow horse. Put a saddle on you. Guys, we already have our first horse. Yay. Let's take him to a test. He's actually quite fast, guys. Woo! Guys, we have our first horse. We actually have a horse now. Now then, how will I make this horse not... Oh my... So sorry, please forgive me. At least you have armor, right? Yeah, you have armor. Okay, so, let's make our house right here, actually. Yeah, this is a good place to make a house, right? Okay, horse, you better not move. Well, you can move, but not too far. Yay, we have a horse. Now we don't need to walk forever. Let's make a small house, not a huge one. We're not going to make a big, gigantic house. Like, I think that's kind of useless. Just, like, we just started, so making a huge house is kind of stupid. Just kidding, but... Well, okay, I'm actually making a way too much. This house is way too small, actually, no. Actually... I'm going to remove all this. Why did I build my house like this? I have to build like on a flat land. This is not flat at all. Like, my blocks are floating right now. Where's my horse? Okay, right there. I wonder what should I call him. I'm going to call him... what should I call? Aha, I know what to call him. I'm going to call him Baisley. Because... Yeah, that's a good name for a horse, right? Baisley the horse. So welcome to my world, Baisley, and you're one of my special things now. Okay, so we're going to build our house in somewhere flat, because it's kind of hard to build a house on somewhere that is not flat, unless you make it flat. But... I'm not going to waste my time removing all the dirt and making it flat. I'm just going to make a simple house, but there's no flat. Actually, yeah, this is a flat place. Okay, so let's start by here. I'm just checking up on my horse. Where did my horse go? It's impossible for him to go that far, right? Oh jeez, did I lose my horse? Well, he can't be that far, right? Like, come on. Horsey! Baisley, come on. You gotta stay close so I can keep an eye on you. Here, just stay right there. Come on, just stay close. He's just walking away. I bet he hates me for hitting him once. Well, he deserved it after retreating me a bunch of times when I gave them 7 apples, and he still refused me. But at least now, he is my horse, and he doesn't refuse me. Like, he made me waste a bunch of apples. But actually, I didn't waste apples. I'm the one who just gave it to him. I'm hungry. I'm going to eat this raw meat. Do I have a crafting table? Okay, I have a crafting table, but I think it's like somewhere over... Wait, it's supposed to be here, right? Whatever. So, guys, I was going to make a house out of this. Oh my goodness. I was going to make my house out of dirt. Why is wrong with me? Well, this is a long house. Like, it's like weird. Like, it's... Okay, I have an idea though. Bruh. Okay, so. I'm gonna make a double door. Is this equal? I can't even check. It's hard to tell. I think it's equal. Yeah, it's equal. Okay, so now we're at birch plank and birch plank. Oh, wait, what? Sandstone, whatever. Let's start with the walls. I'm gonna place a window there, so I'm gonna skip it. Should I place the window? Okay, I'm gonna place the window there, so skip, skip, skip. Well, I almost fell there, guys. At least we have a bunch of wood, but I don't think that's going to be enough to, you know, finish the whole house. So I think I'll need to get more. So if this needs to be equal. Okay, be right back, guys. I'm just going to accept my friend's friend request. Oh, by the way, not friend request, I mean party request. Okay, I'm back, guys. Hey, dude.
Hi, Eric.
Hi, I'm recording right now, just saying.
Oh, what are you doing?
Playing Minecraft.
No.
Yeah.
Did you make a new video?
Well, I'm making one right now. Yeah. Do you want to play Blacklight after?
How long has it... I'm saying Blacklight right now.
Oh, and well, dude, I already found a temple. I found a temple.
Huh?
I already found a temple.
Oh, cool. Yeah. I'm so sorry. Today I kept fitness and stuff, so oh, I was cool. Here late.
And I also already have a horse. But yeah.
Nice. Well, I'm gonna play my world of Minecraft.
Okay.
I'm gonna probably my dog's pretty big, my little puppy.
Okay. Oh, where's my horse? Okay, she's over there. Okay, well, I'm going to go find some more wood, and I'm gonna bring my horse with me.
Hey, dude, if you look close to your screen, you can see that all of those things are little blocks.
What do you mean? Oh, okay. You mean the blocks? Like... see little block
yeah, after I finish this little thing.
Okay, I'm going to find some more wood.
I want to leave in a little bit because I want to go out with my mom.
Okay,
like outside. In a little bit, I guess.
Oh. Die, cow. I need to get some.
Hey, my dog's still little.
Some letter.
Well,
okay, dude, where
I think
are
I might
the birch
have to
wood?
Leave.
What?
Hey, Eric.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to leave, okay?
Right now, okay?
Because I'm gonna exercise with my mom. I'll be back, okay?
Okay.
Invite Jaden to the party so when I come, we can talk all to each other, okay?
Okay, I'll do it later.
Bye.
Bye.
See you.
Okay. Okay, so he's gone. He'll be back later. Oops. I meant to place a crafting table. There you go. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? Whatever that I'm going to make an axe. And I can't even make an axe. Okay, I guess I need this. Now can I make an axe? Nope, I need one more piece of wood. Oh, it's almost nighttime though. Where's my horse? Please, come on. You know, I'm going to run back to my house and go to bed. And I'm going to check to see if my horse is around, because he keeps disappearing. Basically, he keeps disappearing. Come on, run back to the house. Where's my bed? Are you serious? No, oh, okay, it's right here. I thought I lost it. I actually kind of lost my bed. But now I gotta check on my horse, because now my horse is probably lost now. Okay, I gotta run back over there. Because I didn't want to stay looking for Baisley, because I don't want to meet up with the knights and the mobs and die and lose everything. Because I have emeralds. When I find a village, I'm going to trade with villagers. And yeah. And hopefully I'll get good stuff though. And I actually don't remember where I was. Guys! Is that what I think it is? Guys, a village. Oh my gosh. Guys, we found... Yo, this seed. I just put a random seed. I actually keep finding good stuff right now. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I found a village. I'm actually really happy right now. I don't see any villagers or hear them. Okay, now I do. Random stick. Villager, please, come here. What? I don't want string, though. This is all you have? Bruh, no, I'm not going to trade with you. Because I don't want arrows. I really don't. Villager, you want this? What will you give me? I don't want, really? Am I that poor? Procured items for, you want fish? What? You, villagers are weird. Is there like a... Oh yeah, something in my throat. Yeah, okay. No, I only have four. I could have had an iron helmet. These villagers really think I want string. Oh, come on. Is this the same guy? Yep. How about you, man? Are you the same guy? Like, man, I only have four. I need one more. Well... Two more if I want to, I don't know. Is there no blacksmith around here? That's sad. And I was hyped for coming here, really. I was actually hyped. Well, since I'm here, I'm going to steal all of your guys' food for being mean to me and not giving me anything that is good. Haha. Well, if not, I won't go hungry. I'm only going to break your seed because you guys are mean and evil, and I'm going to break everything that you guys have. Ha 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 ha. Get out of here, girl. No, no one likes you. So guys, I'm going to be leaving now because you guys are mean. Well, I guess I'll be off. And I have to find my horse. I have no idea where my horse is, and I really don't want to lose them. Her. Well, him. Please tell me Baisley is close by. Where are you, Baisley? Ah! Okay, I won't fall in the water. I don't want to fall in the water. Even though I'm a toad. I do not want the water. I think I might have lost Baisley. Well, I'll find her eventually, right? Horses can't run without actually someone being on them. Ew, what, why? Like, no, get out of here. Poison potato, doom. Like, why would you even have that in your inventory? Like, would you really eat a poison potato? Like, you, it's 100% going to poison you. So what's the point of eating it? Wow, a mysterious looking hole. I'm not going in. Where's my house? Okay, it's over here somewhere. Okay, wait. I think I've been here. Guys, I think we're going to have our first dog as well. Whoa, how rude, dude, come on. Just stop being mean to me. Like, I'm trying to be nice and feed. Oh, are you mad? Hello? Look at me, bro. I'll give you this. Come on, like, show me some love. You're so mean. You're the worst. Why is he rejecting me like that? Why is he mad? I feel like a mob's going to pop out of nowhere. I'm just not going to stick around. Where's Basley? Oh no, imagine those wolves killed Basley. I was here before. Okay. Basley? Where are you? Come on, Basley. Another wolf. Nah, wolf. Respect me. And I'll give you some bones. Please. Really, man? All those bones just... Okay, you suck. Just get up. Get up, man. Like, you stink. Oh, hello. Yo, don't make me waste this much bones. You're a really mean dog. Let's go. Oh man, where's Basley? Is that Basley? Basley, what are you doing? I thought I lost you, Basley. Don't do this to me. Now kill this dumb sheep, dogs. Yes, you killed Mr. Gaming Sheep, which is my best friend. Guys, another one. Yes. Okay, guys, I think we can have two horses. Dude, do not reject me like this. This is. I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to help you, boy. How dare you? Dude, don't you see I'm trying to help you in becoming a good friend? Oh, we can give you this. There you go. Oh, I gave you all that. Are you not satisfied? How can you not be satisfied? Please, stop it. Where are you taking me? Can you stop rejecting me? Did he reject me or something? Finally, he actually listened. Well, you're fast just like Basley. What should I call you, though? I have no idea. I need to make something so I can trap you guys. Like, you guys will just run off and never listen. So let me make a cage. Yeah, I'm gonna cage you guys. If only I had, like, a rope thing so I can, you know, tie you guys up to a pole. But, sadly, I don't have that, so I can't really do that. So, I have to encage you guys. Put you in a cage, so I can't really. I'm sorry if you hate me after this, but it's for your own good, actually. It actually is, like. Like, you're not going to listen to me, so what's the point? What's the point? You're not even going to listen to me, so I can't really do anything. Do I have any wood? Hold on, let me have a minute. I have no wood. Come here, boy. It's almost nighttime as well, so rip. I'm kind of stupid, right? Okay, there you go. Now stay there. Why is Baisley always running off? Like, she's all the way over there. Come on, please, let me sleep. You're spamming the sleep. Oh! Let me sleep, let me sleep, let me sleep, let me sleep, sleep, sleep. Why can't we sleep when we want? This is cruel. This is illegal. You're not letting me sleep when I want. Okay, there you go. Now I'm gonna go get Baisley. Sneaking behind Baisley. And bam. Sorry, Baisley. But you gotta come with me. Whoa, I'm coming on Baisley. Okay, there you go. Wait a minute. I'm gonna go to that village again. You know why? Cause if I can get some food for them, and then I could breed them both, then have another horse. Even though I can't tame that other, well, I can't ride it when it gets older. So let's run all the way back to that village, the village that hates my emeralds, and let's try to steal some of their food that is edible for horses. I've been eating raw food for days. Almost there. Wait, I didn't try this villager yet. Hello? Are you going to let me buy some? You suck. Oh yeah, guess what, villager? I already have an enchantment book. So you're stupid. Dumb weirdo villager. Wow, how rude. Don't even, like, why? I might have took everything. Is that their only farm? Because I swear, like, that can't be their only farm in this whole. Okay, no, there's something else here. Yeah. Oh, come on, what? Can't you maybe land actually in the water? And again, I'm stealing every single thing you guys have, so I am so not sorry. And obviously, I'm running away with it. Running away. Honestly, if iron golems were smart, and if there were an iron golem in every single village, if we take something from the villagers, they would chase after us and kill us. But actually, I wouldn't like that at all. That happened. You can never harm villagers again. Or steal from them. Or make a fool out of them. And obviously, making a fool out of villagers is the best thing in Minecraft, right? It has to be. Because villagers has no brains at all, even though their head is huge. There's nothing in there at all. You know why? Because the only thing they know how to say is "huh, huh, huh, huh." Like, obviously, if you don't have a brain, or maybe they have a brain, but it's just not working at all. Yeah, they probably have a brain, but it's not working at all. Okay, I'm gonna breed both of my dogs. Did I just say dogs? I mean horses. And how am I supposed to give him food? Okay, how about I go on him and I click him if I can. Wait. How about enter my horse's inventory? Oh, well, okay. Oh, and he's trying to escape. How rude. Okay. Okay, here. Take this. Can I not give them food? You know what? Fine. I won't give you food. You suck. I still don't know what to name my other horse, because I named this Baisley. How about you should be... I don't know. Well, guys, I think that's going to wrap it up for the video. If you did enjoy, subscribe, leave a like if you feel like it. And yeah, so have a great day and goodbye, guys, and see you in the next video. Goodbye!